1550 AD, year 20 of the reign of King Tabinshweti. I am the chief minister of a kingdom without a king. The man from Portugal has corrupted King Tabinshweti. My lord has taken to drinking and forgotten both the ways of Buddhism and the blessings of the Nats. He lives with the foreigner for weeks at a time on long, wine-filled hunting trips. Even when he is in court, the king orders executions in drunken fits. Many of the kingdom's officials have pleaded with me to depose the king and rule Burma justly. But though I love my country, I cannot betray my brother. I should have known rebellion would come. A monk named Thor, brother of the dead Hantawari king, incites a revolt in the south. The king is leaving on yet another hunting trip, but he has ordered me to take the army to defeat this rebel. I will follow my king's instructions, but I am concerned. A minister named Southhawk is eager to see me leave. I do not know what trouble he has brewing.
My guess is the king will be executed.
We must tell Bayinnaung of his brother's death. Only he will rule Burma justly.
Hey.
Amigo.
Okay.
Okay, what do we need to do now? The death of William Ming. Okay. Oh, kill or convert.
Okay.
Can we move with monk as well? Do I need sneak with the villager? Would be weird if I cannot use my monk. Maybe. Where to? Oh fuck, that's pretty far away. Okay, as long as no one attacks me, this is good. This is what's in Burma. Already when I heard the previous thing, it was... Okay, that was easy. I think we need to find the docks somewhere. Okay, boom boom boom. This might be a harder mission than I thought. It's gonna be easy. Winston, what other paths we were able to take here? But I like this skeleton here. Rhino! Gold and tigers! Burma looks like it's very rich, rich place. At least the Age of Empires designers thought so, and yeah, the rainforests are pretty good. What is this? Now we have population, but without anything else, it's pretty hard. Ooh. Oh yeah, well, no runaway. I don't want to face this commando dragon.
My country will be in chaos if I do not stop these pretenders. Okay. My grief must wait for another day.
Okay. Oh, we got villagers, so this is pretty nice spot. We need clear out all those lizards and it should be good. And did this guy died or I just got another guy? Maybe. Let's kill them with our hero unit. He can regenerate his HP. Yeah, he can regenerate, okay. Oh, villagers, come in. Kill all those lizards. Okay, so what is now our new objective here? chosen of the following objectives, both defend the wounded, feet up for pretenders. Do we have bomber towers? No bomber towers, so defending the bomber is not that easy. Okay, clear everything. Yes, we need to kill those lizards, otherwise my villagers will just run into them and they will be massacred. I think conquering all four of the enemies should be more interesting than a faction, because the previous mission we just waited for 4,000 gold. But this time around we'll just kill everything. We might want to drop already the second town center as well. Yeah, let's do two, because 800 food should be enough. Only thing, what is the pop limit on this one? If it is 120, I didn't see that much army into the capital there, so that should be easy.
I have spent 40 years in service to Tangu. I have as much right to the crown as you. Join me, Bayinnaung, and you will be my heir.
Okay, those guys, so now they're having some allies.
You walk the eightfold path. My war is not with you. Ally with me, and you will be my chief minister.
So, looks like everyone is offering their offers to me, but no one is offering this hero to be a king. I think I will not take either of them and just kill everything, and then we'll see what the game brings us. Oh, this map is rich with wood, very nice. After that. Let's boom for a couple of minutes. We might want to bring this scout around there. Want to know what's around me. Maybe there's some gold or something useful. Okay. Oh, water buffalo. That's useful, but I don't really want this. Okay, let's use this as a scout. And there's gold pile. Gold pile over here as well. So, resource is not really an... What? Alligators. Come on, crocodiles! You're drunk, go home, and they will gonna kill this guy most likely. Okay, at least they are slow. Would be really ridiculous if this guy brought all of those to me. If I would know where the enemy is, we can just send this to the enemy and lure all of those to his villagers. Okay, let's micro him a bit. It should be easy. All those alligators, follow me! Okay, the enemy looks like it is here. I don't see any enemy villagers. Look at this. Now they are attacking the villagers. Nice. Yeah, we have decent economy already. But maybe that house is messing with me. Where I cannot build anything. Yeah, if all the enemies are basically as poor as this one, with 100 population, it should be easy. Red had the most amount of elephants, with all the rest looks like, and this is one of the strongest ones, so it should be easy, straightforward game. I think I will just kill everything. Okay, form a temporary alliance with one of the pretenders. Temporary alliance with one of them. Who was offering? I didn't even check. Ally with enemies providing the immunity response to board. Generally, you'll become more powerful in time. Okay. Oh, not this one. So, which one we want as an enemy? No, as an ally.
Play a dangerous game. Allying with my enemies gives me a respite, but it also strengthens them.
Okay, so we finished one of the side quests. Yes, side quest done. Turns out we sent the alligators to our ally, but that's okay. I think he already forgave us. Let's try to hunt Rhino with our villagers. Oh damn, that Rhino is strong as hell. Okay, 400, so not as much food as I expected, but still, he is good. Oh shit, not enough resources. Oh, extra on the wood. I think I don't have any upgrades on the wood. So, what is this? Ally. Oh shit, I can do this. Ally. Yeah, so this guy is our ally, so for now we don't need to kill him. That makes this all much simpler. Only 3 enemies to kill. Hello! Hi! How are you today? We might need milk here before we do anything else. Come on. Okay, no. Ah shit. It was the next thing I was about to do is make more houses. This is very good and this is one excellent as well. Looks like the resources will not be a problem here. Ah shit, we need 80. But yeah, this happened. Boom, 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 and more houses. Hopefully we'll not run into any wild animals here. Boom, 60, come on. 58, yes, 60. Okay, let's go for those. Run away! That rhino, I like this rhino animation. Kill the rhino! Rhinoceroses! Ah, we are in cast point. Maybe I need to go up. Okay, now we have decent amount of wood and... not wood, we have decent amount of food. I might want to go and make another town center, but yeah, the problem is I don't know what's the pop limit in this one. This looks like hydro-electro station, but yeah, of course it's not, but still. Okay, let's keep building houses all over, so we have some insight about what can we do pop-wise. Come on, finish those up. Okay, yes, this needs to be finished. Okay, this one as well. And yeah, of course I don't have the heavy plow upgrade. That's why my farms will end in a couple of seconds and I will be again struggling for wood. And this pathfinding is just too crazy. them. Okay, boom, boom, boom. They are good. Let's make it there. We still can make fun from here. Boom, boom. So interesting. We just get a couple of our own bite here. I lost my scout, so let's bring one of Rambai here and check what is blue doing and how is his army. Hey, so this guy didn't even have that much considering he's an imp. So he has a couple of towers and this is nice staging area for us to make our push onto him. As well. Fuck, don't tell me this is again only small population. Oh, cats are attacking! Hey, goddamn tigers. This TC might be in a bad spot, it's way too close to them. To resources. Oh, blue has outpost on me. Okay, I'll outpost this. Let's do some outposting. No, that. Maybe this one. Okay. 110. Nice, more population. So, I need to prepare attack here. First, let's go up. That we need university. And what else? We need siege shop. I want to have siege in this game. Let's make it closer to the edge so I can use all this extra territory for my buildings. And looks like this is in range. The mobile attack should be good. Yes, good. We'll do elephants as per usual for this mod. Not mod, but this expansion. Way too much on the wood. And this blue guy gonna die in a couple of seconds. Oh, that's a light, okay. Go there. More houses. Ah shit, all those guys already running out of resources. That, only that, we have everything, but I want stables here. At least two or three of them. Mass elephants incoming. 125 at least this time around. We have a decent pop limit. Okay. Looks like I cannot really put my hero in any of the buildings, so let's bring down this. So I think blue will not respond seeing my army here, but still, let's make them in there. What else? We really don't need any of those upgrades for now. Okay, we need this one. That one is already incoming. We might need this, yes. Yeah, let's go there. Because they are oversaturated already on this mode. Split them up a bit. Why is the monk in there? That sounds like a bad idea. Okay, three rounds should be good. Okay, what are those guys doing? Maybe they're going to do outpost on me. Okay, let's make another of those. We might need castle here. Would be good to drop castle here. Because if this guy switches into the enemy, we can destroy him with our castle. And I need castle for upgrade, because elephants get extra defense. I need a market as well. Okay. What else? Oh, this doesn't have any upgrades. Okay, plate mail. Okay, everyone is going to get an upgrade. Ah, we might need this one just because we are doing arms here. Okay, no, 300. If we don't have that, oh, let's just make extra farms and then we'll have enough food. Okay, turns out we don't have enough food now. How is our sneaky castle into the enemy base? For now he is an ally, but I totally can expect us to just forget about him as soon as we are done. Okay, turns out there are those extra elephants. If we buy them, we need siege so we can start killing this. He has ballista elephants, so that's gonna be interesting. This is our supposed ally. Okay, university, this one. One by. Come here, I will put him in the castle. I don't want to lose this particular guy. Okay, you just did a big mistake here. Yeah, now the enemies are coming. What the hell? Don't tell me I need to attack him. He's hearing a lot of scrubs here. Okay. That was not really what I wanted to do, but if the enemies want that, I cannot really stop them. Where is my hero unit? Oh no, all the enemies are now attacking me. Lead button elephant! Okay, kill this. Is this gonna be up? Yeah, it is gonna be up in a couple of seconds.
You are a fool and a disgrace! I will strike you down!
Okay, looks like everyone is attacking me. And that guy somehow. He has no oh, he has some siege, but I still have some around by around here. I just need to get rid of the trap, or the rest of the things will be good. Yeah, I didn't realize this guy would be angry for me making something in his base. Ah, we don't have border halls. Kill the ram. I think my hero unit will be okay. No matter what. Boom, the ram must die. Go back in the castle, heal up. Okay, how is this? Okay. This is good, blue is almost dead. What? He converted my guy. We need this, we need that. We'll make one thread as well. And thread down his castle, so this means already two enemies will be defeated. Then it will leave only this. No, two enemies. We need to kill three of them. Okay, couple run by at the back. What is this? Oh, he has champion. Please, this is one of the strongest enemies, so for us to make the castle on his face, that's pretty good. Build that, this is still blue, trying to build something. Damn. Okay. Why is this guy in so low HP? Kill the monk! What the hell, those Arambai are dying pretty fast. Okay, with that went as planned. Okay, ah shit, they have alligators nearby. And lot of water buffaloes as well. Okay. Ah, still a couple of colors for those guys alive. Go here. Ah, most of my army is now, for some weird reason, in this direction. Build a military building. Blue still has something around there, so go kill his villagers. Always all sneaky attacking the enemy's base looking. It's not so sneaky anymore, they know what's up. Need those this upgrade, yes. And extra range for the castle. Chemistry and extra HP as well. Okay, now it is much better. Blue, what the heck are you doing? Kill that. Don't tell me he's gonna reboot, because I already killed him. I think we need extra military here. Yes. Oh shit, all those guys are out of work. I'll go for the gold here, hopefully they will gonna go for the gold. Okay, this guy is just being killed by my tribes, slowly but surely. And my king is in there, that's good as well.
The master of his roost, the fighting peacock must be vicious against his enemies.
Yeah, we killed the first enemy, go for this one as well. And then it's red and yellow somewhere. We need just to find him. I know yellow raided me, so. Okay. Well, that takes care of this problem as well. Okay, this castle will just keep shooting at them. Two extra gold. That's nice. Okay, now I will send all my units here and start battering down the red guy. And of course my very smart villagers decided to take stone instead of gold. Why not? It sounds like a perfect plan. Okay, let's finally make that and sell a lot of lots and lots of stone. Okay, turns out I was going the wrong way with those. Yes, I'm glancing this. Ah, guilds are taking so long time to get. I think Red will die versus me. Look at him, he has nothing. No, I don't need tribute, I'm not sending anything to anyone. Fuck, someone sold the wood. Okay, where's my trebuchets? Okay, good enough. a few. Let's batter down the gates. Wait, I'm gonna be confused again. I might want to do one scout so I can find out where the heck is the yellow guy. Kill the red. I don't think I need to kill this. This is a holy site. That would be counterproductive. Your holy things. Okay, you just wait at the back. Oh, he has navy, so I don't want to deal with that anytime soon. Oh, come on, boy. Defense code. What the heck? Ah, yeah, I still have traps, so that's a big deal. But yeah, he's killed any of my rounds. Mangrel with the back, yeah, that's still gonna be good. You're still gonna get inside here. Okay, we can just grab everything in there. Arombai! Kill this elephant! Of course I cannot kill that. Oh shit. Oh, we have another kind of pyramid here. So maybe I need forward stuff now. Because look at those guys, they have a lot of things. Fire cola! Send them in here so this one galley doesn't kill my crabs here. I still have decent amount of resources, but I don't think I can waste a lot of resources here. Oh, this is already mine, so okay. Like, just change the owners. And realize that they can not sustain it anymore. Oh, we have both those. Heavy demo ship. Okay, kill that. Good, and yellow is somewhere around there. Oh, and red has a pretty big base at the back. Boom, this gonna go down, 50, yes, 50 HP. Let's make all the elephants here. We still have the possibility of making many elephants. I'll eat battle elephant. Good, this was pretty interesting tactic. I didn't realize this guy is gonna be enemy boss straight away when we made this on his base. I think when we kill all the buildings around this, it might become an out of control as well. So let's go and wreck everything. Ah, this might be the monk who helped us escape previously. Oh, they have one more castle. Go down the castle, finished. You go here. Yeah, the yellow will be easy. He has practically nothing already. Oh, shoot, this monk took a lot of damage, most likely from the tower. Okay, we have villagers here. We can convert and make forward buildings. Gonna be great. Okay, he's just sending troops to us, but storage. That's interesting. Go here. Okay, this is done as well. Ah, that's allies unit, so I can not even kill this if I wanted to. For some reason. With Canon Bit Warriors. Oh, those guys are not very strong versus me. At least four guys in here. Might be a good thing just to go in the water now. I want to just scroll around, check what kind of enemy this guy has. Okay, bombies. Those should be the last buildings for him. Okay, let's see. Nope. Sound good here. And there's still a couple of them over there. Let's kill this. We have gunpowder. And that is wrong. Over there, I don't want to lose that ram. Okay, dock's almost up. We'll also go make dock. Okay. Fire galley should be good. Jones versus them. Let's see, he has nothing really to stop us. Whew, this was good battle. Yeah, this sneaky castle into enemy's territory. It took a lot of damage from those rams. Still, it was a decent plan. Okay, did Fire Raft die? Almost like they died. Okay, on to those. Here. All of you, yes. This. Kill both of those. Those should be the last buildings for him. At least I don't think I need to chase him around and kill all his villagers for no reason. So we killed everything. Maybe not. The raft is still there. Oh, that's the old guy with his Karambit Warriors did a decent job versus us. I lost most of my food production just because I was not paying attention here. And what else does this guy still have? Almost nothing. No idea. Is he still... Oh, he has villagers, okay. Oh, let's find out what he has in there. Is this no... That's not just villagers. Red, what the hell? Why is he making this so hard? Okay, he finally resigned. Oh, this is gonna be the easiest one. Because this guy has nothing. He has one or two military buildings. Okay, boom. Yeah, we took everything from the enemies, so they will regret ever killing the king. Even if he supposedly was total drunk and liked his alcohol a lot. Only three onto that. He's coming out from blacksmith for some weird reason. His archery range in there. Oh yeah, one is attacking. Okay, go for that. Okay, Those combat warriors doesn't even have any upgrades on them. At most elephants can deal damage to him. Mace he just suddenly making a lot of army. Even so he was doing nothing at all. Hey, more combat. Hey, save those traps. Those things were expensive. And they already cleared out everything in here. Go there, go there. Okay, this. Blacksmith. What I will do with them now? I have way too much ships for some reason. Okay, let's. What the fuck? Maybe this is the only way how they can get there. But this yoga doesn't even have any villagers, so after all the houses are dead, like we need to. He has barracks or something like that. Kill that, so this might be the last building before we own this. He has stuff, but nothing useful. That should be the last building for him. He will be defeated as our enemy. Water buffaloes. Yeah, all those guys are idle. Go and do something, what the hell. Any combat warriors still on my base? Nope. What the hell, I still need to find the last guy who is running around somewhere. Or they are again in my base. It looks like we need to find the last guy. What the hell, this something went wrong. That's already from that guy. Okay, I cannot chase him down with the elephant, so that's amount of knights. I will send them in every corner of the earth. Would be good. And he has still this. Okay, maybe this is the one I need to kill. One last building from that guy. I have killed everything from him except this one building. Hopefully I will win him after this building is down. I don't want to run away. Run around just tonight, checking one.
I will shed tears for my dead brother, the king. In the morning, I will take the throne and build the empire he dreamed of ruling.
Very nice. You are victorious. Yeah, let's continue on with Burmese campaign. Oh, this guy had extra resources at the back.
Sartor paid 2 swordsmen of the king's bodyguard to enter my brother's tent as he slept. Their pockets heavy with the traitor's gold, they drew their swords and beheaded my brother. His body was found by a monk and quietly cremated. I would throw away this crown if it brought my brother back, but he is among the nuts now. The nuts were tricky, just as my mother told me. They took my brother from me. I should not be king. I should not be the Chakravarti. But the nuts made it so. I reject them.